Audi has unveiled the 2021 Q5 SUV, which features a sharper design inspired by the latest A4 family and the latest technology. This car will get OLED lighting technology. On the exterior, the Audi Q5 2021 is recognizable thanks to the LED headlamps and taillights that feature new graphics with a running turn signal at the rear. The SUV also gets a thinner and wider octagonal single-frame grille, as well as a higher side air intake with sporty trapezoid inserts. The windows have also been redesigned, while the rear features new trim elements that connect the taillights and a new horizontal diffuser insert. The Q5 45 TFSI model comes standard with the exterior by adding vertical chrome strips on the grille and silver accents on the front and rear bumpers. The Q5 plug-in hybrid model comes standard with an S-line exterior featuring a sportier honeycomb structure on the single-frame grille and a more aggressive front and rear diffuser design. As for the top-notch variant, the SQ5, it offers a black color package with matte black roof rails, gloss black mirrors and black exterior accents along with 20-inch 5B spoke star design wheels. On the interior, the facelifted Audi Q5 adds a 10.1-inch MMI touchscreen supported by the all-new MIB3 infotainment system, which can be paired with Audi's plus 12.3-inch virtual cockpit plus instrument cluster. The Audi smartphone interface comes standard, providing access to wireless Apple CarPlay and Google Android Auto for compatible devices. The cabin also gets new walnut veneer and leather upholstery with contrast stitching, as well as standard glossy black interior trim elements. Additionally, the Audi SQ5 models benefit from standard electronic steering wheel adjustments, 705-watt Bang & Olufsen sound system with 3D sound, 19 speakers including subwoofer and center speaker, and 16-channel amplifier.